If you're planning to upgrade your existing Windows 8.1 installation to Windows 10, you might find that there is no official path to do that. But don't worry. In this video, we will guide on you how to upgrade Windows 8.1 to Windows 10 without losing data. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. For those who are wondering, when you upgrade from Windows 8.1 to Windows 10, you can keep Windows settings, personal files such as your documents, pictures, and music, and most of the installed programs. But keep in mind that data loss might happen during the process of upgrading from Windows 8.1 to Windows 10. So we recommend you backup all your important files before starting the Windows update process. To easily upgrade from Windows 8.1 to Windows 10 for free, all you need is 1. The version of Windows 8.1 you are using must be activated. 2. The hard drive requirements for Windows 10 must be met by your computer. Most computers running 8.1 already meet these requirements. To upgrade from Windows 8.1 to Windows 10, you need a tool to help Windows 10 media creation. Step 1. Search Download Windows 10 Media Creation Tool on Google. Then get this tool from Microsoft website. Click on Download Tool Now button, and after downloading it on your Windows, double-click the .exe files to launch the Windows 10 Setup Wizard. Step 2. Click Accept to the Licensing Agreement. Then choose the Upgrade This PC Now option and click the Next button. It will take some time to download the Windows 10 files. Just wait for the downloading finish. Step 3. After downloading finish, you will see a pop-up window telling you that your Windows is ready to install. Select the Keep Personal Files and Apps option. Alternatively, you can click the Change What to Keep link if you want to upgrade without preserving your files and apps. Now finally click the Install button. Step 4. Now your Windows is installing Windows 10, and your PC will restart several times during the installation. Then follow the on-screen instruction to complete the process. Now you can enjoy Windows 10 on your PC. And don't forget to check if your Windows installation is activated. If not, just use your Windows 8.1 or other 7 serial numbers to activate it. This method should help you update your computer to Windows 10 without losing any data. But if you do lose data after upgrading, just move to the next part to get them back. While upgrading Windows, if you have lost some important data from your system, remember that do not add any new data to your Windows, which can increase the data recovery rate. In that case, Tenorshare 4DDIG will help you recover lost data. Tenorshare 4DDIG is a professional data recovery software that can recover 1,000+ data types, including photos, videos, documents, and more, with simply 3 steps. Step 1. To recover Windows lost data with 4DDIG, download and install the program on your system. Launch it and select the local drive location or other location where you stored the lost files and click Scan to proceed. Step 2. Then select the target file type to scan. Now, 4DDIG will start scanning the selected drive to find lost or corrupted data. Step 3. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. Hopefully, you can upgrade from Windows 8.1 to Windows 10 without losing data. If you lost any photos, videos, documents, music, and more files after upgrading to Windows 10, we strongly recommend you to try Tenorshare 4DDIG to get them back in just 3 easy clicks. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.